Just 5 counties in Wisconsin have completed canvassing last week's election results, but all 72 must be in before President Trump could call for a recount, which his campaign says he intends to do. Counties have until November 17th to finish their canvassing. The Wisconsin Elections Commission says it's likely that the last ones will not be in until that day. Then Trump has until 5 p.m. the following business day to request the recount.